Hello!
Welcome.
Listen, Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
We each got a bottle of the Marstons Single Hop Sovereign. When we was down in Tutbury, we heard of the Marstons Single Hop range. But unluckily, we didn't get to try it on tap. I think there's about 60 or something like that. Basically, they've got every kind of hop into a beer, and each one's got their own little beer. This is from the Hingleshop one, the Sovereign.
Oh, I mean, it says it's based in the Fuggles. So. This one's sort of smelling like.
Smells good. This biscuity, straw, malty smell.
I'm getting like a Pilsner.
It's like a very strong wheaty. Wheaty, this is like shredded wheat.
I'm getting right bitter but smooth.
There's a slight citrus on the back palate. So look, developed at the end of the last century as a replacement for Fuggles, the most famous English hop variety, Sovereign. Delivers a pale blonde ale with an elegant floral understated aroma. Single hop. Pale.co.uk.
Well,
4%.
I'm getting a nice sweetness to it, and then it bitters. So just finding it hard to compare, I don't know. What do you reckon?
It's a nice beer. Nothing spectacular.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why they call it Sovereign English Hop. Is it because
Sovereign's the name of the hop that's in this beer?
All right. So
we've got, like I said, Marston's have done a single hop range, and this is the Sovereign of the single hop range.
Yeah. So it's not to do with the Jubilee then?
No. And there's different hops all along. There's one from Germany, one from, etc. But at the moment, I think this is the only single hop beer that they've done in bottle.
Yeah. I mean, they said they did, like you said, they did German, American.
Yeah, there's loads.
French and.
Look it up. Marston single hop range. Blah, blah, blah. Google. Anyway, we'll enjoy this.
Take care.
You take care. Goodbye.